And we're here, and we're back. Forrest Banner just made it to Los Santos. How do I change characters? Forrest Banner, got to find myself a car or something like that. I don't know any of these fancy smancy commands that everybody else knows. Damn side of the road and shit. Can't be stealing cars. Gotta remember to push talk. Punch some money in the face. Bank is closed. No one robbing the bank no more. Imagine since it's a public server, there's a lot of issues with people. I've seen every day I see, or since last night, I've seen like 5 or 6 people get banned for failing to RP. Running down the path, gotta get myself some exercise. My morning jog. I get myself down to like the depot or something like that. How do I get myself a car? I guess I can buy myself a bike. I'm pretty sure there's a place to buy cars over here. Oh, is that my car? What is that? Oh, I should probably be careful running across the street. Holy shit, where the hell did that car come from? Just walk in, minding my own damn business. Looking for some quick cash, but probably got to get some monies or something like that first. Don't even got a radio or nothing. How do I turn on my radio? My radio. 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 There's not a crosswalk here. I need myself a crosswalk. These roads look dangerous. Just gonna walk my way over here. Can I get some type of assistance? I don't know how to. Let's see. Pull out my notepad. Oh, it's time. Let's go. Nope. Put the notepad away. Damn it, it's red again. Right, I'm drawing a picture. Forrest Banner, the artist. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna run. I made it. Run over here. I had a bike yesterday. I wonder if I have to buy a bike for it to stick around. What's going on here? Are you all right, mister? Is this fella bothering you? Oh, son of a... And we crashed. Yep. Close. They didn't like me talking to the mister. I wonder if I have to update my... Hey, that's telling me which ones I'm playing. That's crazy. Told me I'm in a mod on Steam. And we're back from outer space. History, American Dream role play. Son of a gun, you let me on. There was just 26 out of 24. Wait, maybe it was this one. Oh, I think it was this one. This is the one I play on. I don't know, with American Dream. Wilson would like this USA realism role play. Did I hear America? Exactly. I was just talking about you. USA realism. This is your server, doctor. Look at it. It's beautiful. Last night, I stole a car and I went to go change my skin. And freaking, I was backing out of the closed place and ran right into somebody. He's like, where'd you get your damn license? A donut shop? And I was like, this is my first time driving a car. I just got back. I don't know what I'm doing. They're like, you need to go get your license from the police department. It was great. It's just nice to know that I'm running around and people aren't just going to freaking KOS me everywhere. That's pretty much why I play, or why I started RPing, and then I fell in love. I currently have 5850. I wonder if that mister ever got taken care of. Gotta go buy myself a bike, I think. Don't worry, I'm not trying to steal anything from your house. I'm just running by. Don't you worry. Can I jump this one? That was freaking impeccable timing, doctor. Did I hear America? Welcome, my friend. Just doing a short test stream with this game, seeing how it runs and everything. I was having so much fun last night, but it was like 4 o'clock in the morning, and I was like, man, I gotta go to sleep. Is it a good time to cross? I don't think so. That light's red. It looks like all the lights are red. That looks like dangerous. It's random generated, at least on this server. I don't know if it's different on other servers. I just kind of picked one of the more popular ones last night. You have to run to the clothes shop, and then you just hit random generate. Also, I'm a fan of the KP cam. Thank you, sir. Thank you. The green screen's not quite working up to snuff, but it's working good enough for now. I got to get myself a nice stand for it. Although, and I gotta fix this lighting situation, because sometimes I feel like I'm just like overload light. I gotta get to the store. I don't know if I should steal. I mean, Forrest is kind of he'll do anything for money, so I mean, stealing a car doesn't seem like too big of a deal, but what's going on over here? Is this man dead? Oh, the horror. What is going on around here? Oh, that man right there just kind of did some kind of teleportation. Will you guys stop or something so I can cross the street? Oh my, it's Frank. That person right there is driving around. Oh, it's Frank Williams. That's what you're talking about. Are you all right, ma'am? Are you all right? Seems like there's a bit of issues going on around here. I'm not sure I can be of any kind of assistance. Holy shit, this place is massacre. Press compass.
Don't ask your question, boy. Get the fuck back here.
Bad, I didn't hear you.
Nah, not you, man. I'm talking about that deputy over there. Yo, Sugi or whatever your name is. Dude.
Yeah, I'm
excuse me, sir. I believe that officer's trying to talk to you.
Wake the fuck up.
Oh my, what's going on here? I should probably vacate the premises. I don't want to be involved in something like this.
Boy, you better get back here.
What is going on? Oh no, officer, damn, what just happened? I should probably run. It's getting out of control. Help, someone help. There's an officer down. Is there somebody in here? I need to stop. Excuse me, officers. Where might more officers be? not sure where what to do about the situation. Did you see that? Did you see that? That was uncalled for, I think. Are you okay, sir? Do you need some assistance?
Ah, man. Shit. I just need a smoke.
Oh, well, I quit smoking years ago. Oh, there you go. Did you just see what happened?
Yeah. Fucking maniacs on the streets nowadays, huh?
Yeah, it's not even safe for the cops. That's not all right. How are we supposed to stay safe?
Man, I just dealt with a crazy accident. My car's back there by the light pole. Just taking smoke. I take the edge off.
I do believe I just saw an officer get shot right over here. I'm not sure who did it, but it was quite terrifying.
Oh, god damn, no.
I gotta fix my freaking...
Let me try and work my magic. Alright, pockets are empty. Alright.
It's pockets? Why are you checking its pockets?
Notify the family.
Are you some kind of doctor or something?
Listen here, buddy. I'm the one that asks the questions around here, okay?
Oh, well, what kind of question are you trying to ask?
This type of question.
Oh, my. I didn't do nothing. I apologize.
I'm open carry.
I'll just leave you to your assistance.
I don't want to see your kind around here no more.
Apologize, friend. I didn't know that you were doing something important like that. Find myself a gun or something.
Now you know for next time, huh?
It seems like everybody's kind of aggressive around here. All right, y'all have a good day. Pull out guns on Forrest. Didn't do nothing. Not sure what Forrest did, but man, I need to fix my push to talk. I can't be like looking down at N all the time. And then I don't want to use voice sensitivity because I'm trying to talk to Wilson. That guy seemed kind of aggressive. Where do I get a car at? I need some kind of, oh, I'm going the right way, I think. Oh my. Keep running. Just looking for a vehicle so I can. Oh no, Willie Williams. I don't know who that. Oh my! Watch where you're driving, you fool. People don't have no consideration.
As far as, let's do this shit.
Yes, there's a lot of maniacs out on the road today. Oh my, what the hell? Why is there always an explosion when I get over here? This is getting out of control. Just trying to buy a bicycle and people just trying to blow shit up all day. I need to know how to make like it go to like, oh wait, oh, that's not cinematic mode. That's punch you in the face mode. Which button was it? God damn it. I want to ride my bicycle. Oh, I can buy Rhapsody. What should I buy, Wilson? I can only afford these two. Maybe, hold on.
Damn, kids, it's crazy.
Yeah, we need cops, man.
Damn, look at
hey,
all the
girl,
cops.
Who was driving? Do you know who was driving?
Kids.
Yeah, who the
fuck is driving? People are out of control on the road today.
Don't lie to me, girl.
It was Willie Williams, huh?
Williams. Hey, officer! Man. Officer! We got an RDM. RDMing this villain motherfucker.
Where do I get my license?
Villain.
Hey, my door, you bastard.
Oh my, I apologize. Hey, that I just kind of tripped. I'm so sorry. I did not mean to do that.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
It was an accident. I tripped over this rock right here, and it just kind of fell forward. I didn't mean to.
This server is so fucked up, man. Fuck this shit.
This motherfucker aiming for you.
That's an awfully large group of people.
Hey, magic, man. Give me.
I'm just trying to buy myself.
He's not going to help you. This is from my car.
I'm just trying to purchase
a
bicycle right here.
Bro, shut the fuck up.
Shit's crazy.
Dude, we don't have no guns.
There's a little bit of chaos.
My fucking god,
bro,
man.
Fuck with the roof. Dude, I just arrest his ass, bro.
Did you see that, officer? He just runs him over. It's okay.
I see him.
I guess I'm buying a bicycle.
God damn it.
Sorry about that. Sorry.
Track back. I'm buying a Scorcher.
Oh man, dude. Streets are fucked.
Yeah, I gotta get off the roads. It seems like nowhere's safe around here.
You're fighting with the fucking car seller, dude. Streets are fucked.
They're quite aggressive around here. Everybody wants to fight. Gary's Mod RP days. I'm just trying to get... Oh, my... Holy shit. Why is everybody trying to run over Forrest today? Oh, my God. Ow, you son of a... What the hell? Ow.
Ow, car accident. I'm suing you.
I can't move.
Do you not know who I am?
This is not all right.
Yeah,
this is... You guys really need to get your license checked.
No, you done fucked up.
Why are you guys right? Where are the damn police at? Why is there never anyone here to protect the citizens of the city? What's with that name? I swear I woke up last night and it was much more cordial around here. It seems like shit's hit the fan. What is going on? People just running people over all willy-nilly and shit. I may be looking for a new server soon. I just wanted to get on this one because I already knew there was a bunch of people on it. And they be banning people real fast for not RPing. All you gotta do is put a little report in. But it is public, so people are gonna come in and be assholes. I didn't want to go to the one I applied for, though, because they're text-based only, and I do not want to be texting all the time or typing all the time. What is going on? Holy shit. Is somebody, is there a fire? Anybody? No. God damn. That fucking hurt when I got ran over. Run back here. Get myself one of them. Get my bike, I think. Go hide in the woods. Motherfuckers always trying to kill me. Oh, text base and GTA? Lame. I know. And they're like one of the bigger ones. And their freaking application was ridiculous, man. It was terrible. Let's see. What was it? What did it say to do? I purchased a bike. PV. Did that work? I don't think it worked. Where the hell's my bike? I paid $1,200 for that damn thing. Where did it go? I could stomach it back in some GPR run, but not in GTA. Yeah, it's a new day. I'll probably apply to another whitelist server soon. Give me my damn back. Maybe it's like around here somewhere. Maybe I can only summon it at that place. People or pretend to be police officers in port. Ow, son of a bitch. You are not. That's not all right.
I'm sorry. I just seen you a little dirty.
I'm not dirty, sir.
Back,
all right, I guess. This looks kind of dangerous.
Don't worry, it's only dangerous if you make it dangerous.
But I'm not even driving.
That's the joy of it.
I suppose so. Holy shit.
Hold on to your pants, boys. We need to pick somebody up.
Hey, you know where I can get a new bicycle?
Yeah, I'll take it to you right now. Pull over.
Excuse me, sir. Are you a firefighter? That wasn't too convincing. Where did you get your training? Shit. Holy shit. Oh my god! Holy shit! What the fuck? I don't think I'm feeling too well. Oh, I need some assistance, some medical, but... persistence. Oh, I knew I shouldn't have got the back of that thing. That was a bad idea. I feel like these people don't know what they're doing in RP. I wonder if I could change my clothes. I don't know how to call the police. I'm just gonna sit inside here for a minute, get collect myself, peruse a bit. The one thing I don't like is I can't switch my clothes. I should at least be able to do that. Loadout help, all available character loadout spawn, currently on peak. Yeah, that's not working. Delete vehicle, spawn work vehicles. Oh, that's cool. Call 911. Can't rightly do that now. Just got messed up. Text, a private message to somebody. Did you trip? You look scratched up. No, I made a mistake of getting on the back of someone's fire truck, and they didn't know how to drive. We went right off the edge of the cliff. I may have dismounted a bit early. Oh, that was bad. I can't figure out how to get my freaking vehicle. I'm supposed to just type in a message and it's supposed to come in, but can I buy some clothing? Oh, nope, that's not how to do that. Think I need a cigarette. I'm supposed to be, but this server is public, so you know how that goes. I'm just going to sit here for a minute. Oops. Think I need to smoke. This is a bad day. All I've done is wake up and run into motherfuckers trying to run me over and not try to assist me in any kind of way. Holy. People are crazy around here. Let's see if I can get my vehicle. Where the hell's my... Oh, there it is. That's my bicycle. Smoking is bad and gross. You need to get run over right now. I mean, after the ordeal I've had, I think it might be appropriate. Oh, hello there. Uh Excuse me, can you please watch my bike? I'm trying not to break it again. Oh my God, oh shit. Oh, that's my bike, sir. Can you please leave it alone?
Sure.
Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, I need a doctor. Someone. I don't know what to do with myself. I don't think he rightly knew what he's doing. It seems I'm not the only one that needs to go back to driving school. I should play a fun game like Viridi. Where's my bicycle? I need to get out of this place. I need to go find a nice place in the wood. Did you take my bicycle, sir?
Yes, I did.
May I please have it back? It's kind of hard to walk right now. Holy hell, these people need to learn how to drive.
There you go.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate your kindness. I'm going to have to go find myself a place in the woods to hide from all the maniacs in this town. That douchebag stole it. I'm not doing too well, too hot. So much for... I guess it is America, USA realism. Thank you, anal something or another. Yeah, their names are pretty ridiculous. Oh, I think I see... my GPS is letting me know somewhere I can go find some medication. I'm not doing too hot. On the left. I just received a check for $250. By the way, welcome, Corungin. Welcome. Holy shit! What is going on? Are you okay, sir? What is going on over here? That looked quite dramatizing. Are you in need of any kind of assistance?
No.
Are you sure you just did a flip in your car?
I'm fine. I'm just a little drunk.
Oh shit, maybe you shouldn't be behind the wheel, sir.
You're too late.
Oh shit. I wonder if I should call the police. Nope, I'm not snitch. I'm snitches get stitches. Kill him and steal his shoes. I feel like I'm the only one here RPing. To ride my bicycle. I can't just be killing people willy-nilly, Crunchin. And plus, I don't have any weapons or anything. Although, this looks like a gun shop right over here somewhere. I didn't want it to have to come to this, but it looks like a man has to defend himself. People pulling guns all out willy-nilly and all that. Let's see, what can I buy? Some bitch ain't got what I want. I don't know how to go back. just in case. Oh, okay, that's good. Need a handgun at least. Sure you can, it's America. I wish you could have a skateboard, that would be pretty cool. I guess I need a 50 cal. No one's intimidating without a big gun. I now own a 50 cal. Alright, how do I put this shit away, though? There we go. Put that away. Don't want people to get... Oh. That's not good. There we go. That's not okay. That's not going to work out very well. Gonna have to take a petition with the mayor of the city or something, because these cops aren't doing their jobs and the crime is out of control. Need to find a way to make some skateboard with the same moves as the old skateboard game of Tony Hawk fella. That game was awesome. I played a lot of Tony Hawk back in the day. Wilson, which one of these things are my stamina bars? Thank you for the host, Karunjan. Boo. It seems to be down a little bit lower than normal. Maybe everything's just down a little bit lower than normal. Let's see. Yep, just a little bit. There we go. Dang, it didn't scare you. I know I had it down too low. Oh, that's why. Let me adjust my settings. I don't know what I was doing last night, but it was loud, it would seem. And I didn't even do that, so. Holy shit, it's a lot louder. I'm not aggressive, girl. Well, I'm not sure. Story mode, I believe it was the blue bar. Alright, so that red bar, is that my health then? Because I'm not looking too hot. Going to this here place because it looks like I need some medicine. Someone told me there's a good doctor out in the woods. I need to stay at a bar, sir.
Hey, what's up?
Are you talking to me? You got some fresh fruit for me? I'll take 2 dozen strawberries. Oh, it's me taking damage. Holy shit! I swear everywhere I go, someone's trying to hit me. Alright, Karunjan, have fun. Nope, that's not where I want to go. It's going to be a short stream today. Just testing some stuff. It is Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all your mothers. A little mountain biking on the trail. I like to ride my bicycle. And away we go. You've got a bullseye painted on your back, KP. I know. They're all after me. It's because I'm on a bike. It's like someone said, 10 points. This is not easy work. This is kind of heavy and hard. Oh, shit. Guess all the time in the military didn't do me all that well. Oh, shit. Mountain biking. I met a tow driver last night, gave me directions to the police department to get myself a license. I don't know if I need a license to ride this bike, though. Why am I taking damage? Is it just because it's hard? Don't know what I'm doing. I want to find the mystical stash. Shit, is this old lumber? You talking to me? Sure are a lot of naked people around here. Wilson, you put it right in the middle. On the top of it. P-size, like, right on the name. Right in the middle of the chip. On the gray part. Anybody know where I can get some cannabis sativa? I was in a horrible accident recently. Can I buy some drugs? Text ID. That's right. Number 7. I don't know what I'm rightly doing. I want to buy some drugs. Riding this bike up some stairs, this is impressive. I learned this in the military. Watching have had thermal plates pre-applied on the fan or something. Some people do that. You can put it on like the heat sink, right? But either way, it's the same thing right in the middle. Just a tiny dot, really. Pea size, maybe at the most. That might be a little bit too big. And then you can, some people like to spread it depending on your cooler. You can probably just kind of let it squish itself down and spread on its own once you clamp it down. Top get drugs. Get frugs. Get hugs. Hang on a second. I'm busy. Mister, I'm going to need you to give myself some of them cannabis sativas, because I need to feel better. I was just in a crazy accident. Your lies. You said you'd always be open. You said 24/7. You said you'd be here for me. In this damn house. Can't leave here without what I came for. Hang on a sec. I'm busy, kids. I just want to ask, how can I be a tow truck driver? Let's try this one more time. Son of a bitch. What are you busy with? If I can't buy my cannabis here, I might have to go find myself a new Los Santos. Came all the way out here for nothing. Holy shit. Oh boy, I did mistakes were made. I'm badass.
Deadbeat.
Excuse me, sir. I do believe you insulted me. If you were 20 years younger, I'd come over there and smack a freaking smile off your damn face. Lucky I won't hit an old man.
Hi there.
Everybody's so talkative around here, a lot more talkative than people in the city. People in the city just want to run my ass over. And away we go. I'm going to the city part, I think. Let's see. How do I get there? I'm so far away from everything. Everybody's hanging out like right here. I wonder if there's a reason for that. How do I make some money? Let's see. Jobs. Oops. How do I cannabis transport. How do I do that? I'm a courier by trade. Mountain biking down this here mountain. At least the stream has been doing good. Seems my issues all went away with the refresh of my system. Ain't nothing like a nice stroll to the woods before some people can't try to kill you. Seems like everybody around here is just trying to murder each other. I was told this place was a place to get ahead and find prosperity, but it seems like everybody's just looking for death. Quick death. Although I do have a gun, I will blast someone. Oh snap. So we're having a little bit of issues. The world's just kind of slowing down on us. Wonder what's going on in that sawmill. Suppose I can try to go be a tow truck driver for a bit, make some cash. I don't rightly know how that works though. I don't rightly think I could become a police officer. I got some authority issues already, so I'm not trying to rock the boat. Damn, I didn't see it for 2 seconds and there's already freaking gunfire going down.
Holy shit!
What is going on? Are you a police officer? He had his tag? Is that a person?
Yeah, teach him over there. We need some.
Back up to the circle. You need to have a little space between. loaded, you just go over to it and press E.
Can I go?
Right, right. Okay. Stop. Forward. Go forward a little bit. Go forward. There. A little more. Stop. There you go. Try now. Do slash toe again. Wow. Oh yeah, there we go. Now go over to the circle. Oh, it fell through the E. Yeah, try and press E, and then see if there's a thing popping up.
Looks like this place is
I think the
broken.
Vehicle bugged out a little bit.
Hey, officer.
All right, time to become a master of the PC anatomy.
Yeah,
I'll return.
Okay, but
I took a bunch of Viagra this morning. I'm popping a wicked boner. What should I do?
Jesus Christ. This place is getting out of hand right quickly. I guess I shouldn't worry about it since I'm about to leave and shit. Everything's all messed up. Just steal a car and do what I want. I have to find myself a new place to live. This place is out of control. I like to ride my bicycle. I thought the bank was closed, damn it. Like someone's about to get banned. Can't find a parked vehicle anywhere. Police going and doing whatever they want. Do I gotta get gas for this thing? Air up my tires. Looks like some. Is there anybody there? Is anybody in need of assistance? Forrest is trying to assist everyone. And grow some mighty fine corn up in there. I don't know where I'm going. I feel like I'm going farther and farther away from the possibility of getting a car. Man, people are in and out constantly. Donkey punch. I'm going for it. I like to ride on the side with oncoming traffic because I can't always be looking behind me. Oh, that's how I look behind me. To do. I don't rightly see many of them parked cars. looks like total. When cops can't role play, shaking my head. Oh snap! Looks like you don't want to say nothing about about cops on this here radio. Police station. Light on my bicycle. Excuse me, sir, are you okay? Do you need some kind of assistance? All right, I'll leave you alone. Bicycle. I haven't seen any parked cars. How am I supposed to steal a car? I don't want to pull someone out of it. At least not with the possibility of a police officer nearby. Maybe that's what was going on last time. I didn't even realize this was a bank when I was by it earlier. Nobody at work or at home ever. Do, 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 do. I guess I'm just going to drive around on my damn bike all day, all the time. Excuse me, sir. I think I'm. Did you just rev your engine at me? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to ask you to vacate the damn
Holy
vehicle.
Holy marbles! Shit!
I gotta get out of here. I gotta make myself some money.
It's on, Sean.
You can have the bike. Don't worry. People leaving right now. Holy shit. Are you all right?
Holy mother of God.
Are you okay?
Yeah, just probably just the concussions happened before. I'll be fine. No reason for cops or anything.
Are you sure? You don't want my insurance?
Yeah. No, fuck, no, so it's all good, so I'll fix this right up, it's okay.
All right, sir, you have a fine day. Probably a good idea since my vehicle is also stolen at the moment. God damn it, why can't anybody drive on their damn side of the road today? Holy shit. Are you all right, mister? I don't believe this man is very happy with you. How do I take a picture?
I like work out and stuff.
Oh, that I think that was uncalled for.
Dude, she was trying to kill me.
But didn't you just run him over? Do you have your license, sir? All right, you have yourself a fine day. I hope you don't hurt anybody else today. I feel like all I get to do is react to people getting hit or myself getting hit. I'm going to Los Santos. Screw this shit. This place is too crazy. Why is no one ever on their side of the damn road? Getting out of this crazy city. Nothing like the open road, the man in his stolen vehicle. I wonder if police will stop me for speeding. Try and transport some narcotics and such. Anything to make Forrest a little bit of money. Damn it. Like my sand might be just a little bit too high over there. Let's see. Turn my voice up just a bit. Turn the game down just a tad. All right. Hopefully that's a bit better. Well, at least I'm going to make the title of my stream proper. Forrest is actually going to go down to Los Santos. I don't know where the hell I'm at right now, but this is not the place I was told it was going to be. Almost going 100 miles an hour. It's fast. Going fast. I want to go fast. Great Ocean, Pacific Ocean I Highway. Route 68. Just doing some cruising. Oh shit. Should probably stop and see if this GPS can get working correctly. Oh, looks like I'm going the right way. Why is my blinker still on? How do I turn that off? The bank. Oh, no, the banks are closed till further notice. It is not the violence that separates me, but the distance they're willing to take it. I think I'm gonna go like another 15-20 minutes, and then I'm going to stop the stream and go find myself a proper whitelisted RP server. Ooh, I like that car though. That Subaru a lot. What, I wonder what it's called on here. Wonder if I can get to the stop. Pull over. I just need in here real quick. I do believe you hit my vehicle, and we should exchange insurance policies. Excuse me, sir. Do we need to call a police officer?
What's going on?
You can have this car. I done stole it already anyways. What's with the music? Look at the kind of grip this car got. Oh, shit. Man, this game is amazing, even without the RP. I could just drive around the city all day. Should probably get off the freeway here soon. Like an off ramp. Oh, nope. It looks like it's connecting to another. Oh my. Oh my.
To make love to a 16-year-old student, to get a slap on the hand. But a male teacher, he wants to educate a cheerleader in the ways of love. He is a criminal, serving a 15-year sentence and on the database for life. Many times, when Fernando was in class, he would look at the teacher and think,
alright, you some bitch. That was rude. I'm gonna have to teach you a lesson, sir.
Terrible things.
Well,
question. Firstly, it's not okay for anyone to take advantage of anyone else. Let's be clear about that. I was a teacher for many years, and no one ever took advantage.
No one. Oh, you're a woman. I can't rightly hit a woman, you son. God damn. I'm just gonna have to go drive like a crazy maniac. Oh my, what is that? I like that. You can come back here. Come back to Forrest. Excuse me, sir. I don't know what rightly happened, but I think we should exchange insurance information. Oh, I can't hit a lady, but I'll steal her car. Time to get off this thing. Wild ride. Oh. Sure hope the police officer doesn't see me doing this. Alright. Back on track. Banks. Oh crap, get off the road. But I remain. What are these things? Gas stations. Banks and gas stations. Looks like all the good stuff's up here. I just want to know how to keep this dang car. I stole it fair and square.
Tired of fad diets? First it was vegetarianism, then veganism, then came the Vice City diet of no carbs, just grapefruit, yum, domestic violence, and cocaine.
Domestic violence and cocaine.
Makes sense. Extreme Paleo TM. Diets come and go, but the Extreme Paleo TM diet has stood the test of time. When you live the Extreme Paleo TM,
out my way. Forrest Banner coming through. Now I just need to find some stuff to smuggle. Quite the courier. Get your shit from point A to point B, guaranteed. Oh my gosh, outside of a... I'm not sure what to do. I don't know what just happened. I'm just... Hey, that's not my car. I'm still paying payments. Ow. I need a paramedic. Someone. Oh, I'll be fine to drive. A little concussion never hurt nobody. And just hope I don't fall asleep while I'm trying to drive this thing. Deposit. We'll put $4,000 in there. Just so no one else could take it from us. Although I don't know how much longer I'll be on this here Los Santos. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry. Are you all right? Are you okay, sir? I apologize. I'll give you some money. You just don't go tell the police. I'm not quite legal right now. I just got back into the USA, and I didn't quite get here the way you're supposed to. I may or may not supposed to be back in Afghanistan fighting some Afghanis, but I couldn't continue. Yeah, it is. Thank you, sir. Oh, son, if I could learn how to drive. Forrest keep her RPs with himself. I like this music though. I believe we're about to collide and we should probably exchange insurance information. This is a fancy car right here. South Central Los Angeles. Y'all check out this caution joint right here. Now I'll go back to that town and see what people think of my new car. Since there ain't shit going on around here. Oh! I'm just gonna wait here for a minute. Oh. Getting down. Who the hell's Devin? Someone just got kicked for failing the RP. My new ride. That's unfortunate. I just got this thing. Oh my, that's a tree. This thing's a little too powerful for Forrest. I never had something with so many horsepowers. Get me there quickly though. This is the kind of music you speed to. I rode quite a ways in my truck. How can you not smile whenever he's singing Smiling Faces? Oh, shit. Oh, shiza. And I guess I make $250 just for being here every so often. I do believe I'll be calling it. I'm gonna crash my vehicle. Forrest got too drunk. He's driving like a maniac. He doesn't know what to do with himself. It's mayhem. Oh shit. It got out of control. Oh my gosh. Oh my. He has no reason to live. Everybody wants Forrest dead. Away we go, never to return to these lands. I'm swimming my way out of here. This is my submarine. Gonna make it. Drive on the bottom of the seafloor. I do believe I'm drowning. This is a flash forward to how Forrest actually ended his life. Well, that was kind of fun. Thank you all for stopping by. I had a good time. I'm going to find myself a decent server. Hopefully we can get some good RP with this. I really like the style and the idea. I do. It's good times. All right. Well, everybody, have a good day. Enjoy your Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. Of course. Outro music or something.